entire crew walked out. They left! And you know what? Fuck them! Same thing happened to Coppola, and look where he is now! We are the future of modern cinema. When we're up on that podium next year, all of those fuckers will regret doubting us! Picture this, the most epic, badass fight sequence ever shot on a micro-budget, screaming zombies, blood, explosions, but with heart. Here's the scene. They killed your mentally disabled, blind labradoodle puppy, so you go apeshit! We're talking a baseball batting, headshotting, death from above, explosive, fiery, bloody, pièce de résistance! Only snag, I blew the budget on these lights, so we can't afford extras. But, problem solved, we dip into the local talent pool, specifically those bald, brainless space cadets wandering around. Find some of those rulers outside and lead them back here so I can start rolling. I'll direct you through the action, so let's go, baby. Guerrilla filmmaking!
Time is money, baby! Find those angels and bring them here! First positions!
Yeah.
ass!
Done and done.